And all the good things they have on, we will see that we'll give God praise. And I'm always thanking for being out tonight. I have another thing that I'm later on. And I'm going to let you know that as you can see the video tape before, it doesn't cut the tape before, no, we just have to sit here with the truth. Now, I don't do that kind of thing, I'm going to be asking how pretty it is, okay? Now, what makes this? What happened at this? If you need dirt and everything else, I was just being. But now I'm a kid, because Jesus is worth to be praised. And I got everything I got in my car, I should get to pray with me. I can point out that if you got shower shoes, and then you got a tennis shoes, little games and stuff, but if you got shoes and stuff, to the father that you can't pray God, you can get rid of it. I'm going to do this one, I'm going to do this one, but you don't even want to ask me that, I love going to ask this. I learned this from a person a long time ago, and I'll be getting into that lesson later on. The conflict without asking is like a piece of one of the other times without the judge. And you have to go and ask them, I'm going to give them to it, they're not the church, you have to do something like that in conflict. I'm probably going to stop this in the first half, they start off looking, in the middle, looking. Almost to the end, look at it at the end, look at it. Nobody shows they can sing back the way it's supposed to sing. And we can see this shot, but 900 people, everybody's not here, amen. I don't know how to bless God, we don't have church now. We don't do the next couple of sessions. We come before the Lord, and let me get this song. This song has been arranged so many times. Lord, I want to raise the letter, you don't want to come back to the song. Entitled, the Holy Ghost will love you, just a simple praise song out of the church. That will be directed by Sister Sawyer.